Next features is gadgets. Gadgets are mini programs that display useful information and provide access to various useful tools. There are some popular gadgets like clock, calendar, weather, etc. If you want to add gadgets on your desktop, follow these steps. Step 1. Right-click at any empty area on the desktop and click Gadgets option. Step 2. The gadget window open. Step 3. Double-click at required gadget and the gadget will automatically get placed on the right side of the desktop. Now see, if you want to delete gadget, again right-click here. Here is the option of close. Next feature is sticky notes. This means to put reminder notes on the monitor. To apply sticky notes, first click on Start button. Now click on All Programs. Click on Accessories option. Now see, when you click on Accessories option, you get here Sticky Notes option. Click on it. Type any text on this note like Go to School. And if you want to change the color, again right click here, one list appear. There are some colors available. Select any one color and it will be applied on the notes. Now see, if you want to add one more sticky notes on the desktop, click on this plus sign. The last one feature is Show Desktop button on the taskbar. Minimizes all open windows and display the desktop. That's all for the day. Thank you.